I'm Senthil Kumar. I'm the director of KaaiKari Farms Private Limited. At KaaiKari Farms, we actually cultivate vegetables naturally, and we collect, coordinate with the local farmers, collect vegetables from them, and help them in retailing the vegetables. So we actually focus on mainly natural farming, where each cultivate their own vegetables. We bring it to a place and we sort it, grade it, and then supply it to the natural farming stores, the organic stores, which are currently in the market. Later on, I moved into the SME business, where I could see all type of industries. But what interested me was, why is there no much of the next level of activity in the agri sector, especially in the food sector? Except for packaging the food, the challenges are actually right from your the financial part, as well as losing your identity. That is something which people getting into new entrepreneurs, or especially agriculture, feel worried about. We have created a community where people, the farmers, have a fixed price. They supply it at a fixed cost to the retail store. We think this is one thing which KaaiKari has done with regard to the natural farming farmers. GlobalLinker is a platform where we would be able to connect with the other SMEs, which are all interlinked with the retailing and the agri activities which we are into.